we were in a lot of different bands, but the primary one that you would definitely have heard of was the very influential 80s, early 90s post-punk band Mosk.
Oh, yeah, I know Mosk. Yeah, the whole audience took their shoes off before the game.
used to do five gigs a day.
Facing the Mecca Bingo on Railway Road. Yeah.